clean cut and clean shaved. I got the cover off the 68. I fired it up and let them horses sing. A little pretty thing, a little tan leg Georgia dream. But she's rocking them holy jeans. Baby, what you got going on Saturday? You know, word's got it, it's gonna be a party. Out of town about half a mile. Four wheel drives and big mud tires. Muscadine wine, oh baby, you can find me in the back of a jacked up tailgate. Sitting around watching all these pretty things. Get down in that Georgia clay and I'll find peace at the bottom of a real tall cold drink. I'm chilling with some Skinner and some old hay. Let's get this thing started, it's my kind of party. Baby, just do your thing. Give up your keys. Hell, why drive when you can stay with me? And then after a while we sneak away from the bonfire. Walk by the moonlight and down to the riverside. Got you sipping on some moonshine. Baby, if you're in the mood and you can settle for one night of rodeo, you could be my tan leg Juliet. I'll be your redneck Romeo. Can find me in the back of a jacked up tailgate, sitting around watching all these pretty things. Get down in that Georgia clay and I'll find peace at the bottom of a real tall cold drink. I'm chilling with some Skinner and some old hay. Let's get this thing started, it's my kind of party. Watching all these pretty things. Get down in that Georgia clay and I'll find peace at the bottom of a real tall cold drink. I'm chilling with some Skinner and some old hay.
Saw fit to say let there be light, so he could tell the daytime from the night. And then he spoke again, we felt the wind come rolling in, smelt the rain, it soaked everything. And then the mountains rose up across the great plains. And all the angels up in heaven started singing. All that's missing is a pretty thing. Let there be cowgirls for every cowboy, and make them strong as any man. Lord, something you can't tame. She's a Mustang, the heartbeat of the heartland. She's got a draw, y'all, yeah. She's the salt of the earth that rocks my world. Let there be cowgirls. Come on. Back in 68, the first time I met her, I was nearly 8 and she was 10. Her name was Little Kaylin. She was born to a farmer who was friends with my father. I was in love with a sharecropper's only daughter. Thought I was in, he made me think again. But when I turned 16, I thought it couldn't get worse. I saw her riding on a horse and fell in love so bad it hurt.